and this is open in 2013. NBA. We have music, we have video games, we have our fans of basketball.
In Lithuania, basketball is the national game of in the country. Everybody plays. And I used to play in my high school. And in America, I'm happy that it's getting popular more.
When I moved to America, I thought like, wow, not many people are really playing basketball here. But
basketball is a great sport for health and for increasing your endurance and stamina.
So I love basketball. I think they are filming over here as well.
It's pretty cool.
Sorry.
I got a prize for you. Thank you for stepping up.
So,
no, you don't have to. Go get it. Go claim your prize. Give her a prize.
It's not
back to regularly scheduled programming right now.
And
so we're gonna
most
do it.
Of the people can learn and play it.
It's a very special thing, but I can't do it until DJ Kool says freeze.
You know, it's so much
Mo,
fun to play with your kids.
All right, okay.
Basketball. It's good.
Two very
filming
in progress. I need to bring out right now the Knicks kids
report. Live from New York. Jolita Brilliant,
hello,
subscribe
hello,
to
hello.
Your
so. Number one.
Oh, look, that's where it's
Shayla, correct? And your name is Ryan, correct? So, and you are, you told me you're 14, right?
Yeah. Turning 14.
He's 9, turning 14.
Oh,
I have a brand
so
new thing.
Cute.
In case you're not familiar with it, you can change your
it's
age.
It's nice to see when
so,
children
right?
play.
See, I didn't even know that. That was